This is about preventing a potentially disastrous outcome from occurring next year.
Now it's crystal clear. Their partisan impeachment is a politically motivated charade. Jared Golden promised to be different, but he's not. Instead of working to secure our border, fix healthcare, and pass a new trade deal with our neighbors that creates real jobs, he's supported the partisan impeachment investigation. Tell Congressman Golden, let the voters decide elections. Vote no on impeachment and get to work.